Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian here with Cage Expansion Modded Survival, and by that I mean Dinosaurs with Mitch and Jerome, episode 14. And in this one, as you can guess, Jerome and I are just working on expanding the cages to hopefully keep our dinosaur friends in track and in line so they don't escape on us again like Carl did last episode. But regardless, it's a lot of fun. We enjoyed it. I think you're going to get a good kick out of it. And of course, if you laugh, if you get a smile, whatever it does for you, please do show a little support by slapping that like button with your forehead. And I will see you dudes all later. Take care.
Mitch, buddy.
Yeah, Bigums, what's up?
I'm so excited because our T-Rex is probably ready to go. Oh my God, he's beautiful.
Is he?
Yes, and we have a Plesiosaur too.
Yeah, we got Plesiosaur, Play C, and yeah. Carl the second.
No, not Play C. You can't name him the same thing as the other one.
Relax, okay? Jeez.
My God, Mitch, what do you think this is?
It's Play C.
Let me set up the wood fence so that our guy doesn't get away. My big, strong man.
For Play C?
Yep. Oh, and welcome back to Dinosaurs, everybody.
Why don't we give Play C a brand new home?
No, Placey, yeah, but I'm talking about our T-Rex. We don't have a gate.
Oh, I got gates. I got gates on gates.
How do you make a gate anyway?
Easy peasy. I don't remember.
I was going to say, I don't remember either.
I know it's easy. No, I think it's a couple wood planks and sticks.
Oh, I get it. You probably need to replace the middle two. Yeah, there it is. All right, I got a gate.
Too bad I already put one there. Sucker.
You did?
Yeah. So anyways, welcome back to Dinosaurs. This is episode 14. And I think we're going to get ourselves a brand new Carl Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I hope so, buddy. Put him down there. And we'll leave him be. Oh, God, Mitch, I think we need to start feeding our monsters.
Start feeding them, then. I'm finishing this cage up.
Okie dokie.
I'm reinforcing our T-Rex cage. We don't want to have another incident, do we?
Now people on the outside won't know. They'll be like, I wonder what's in that cage. Oh, it's a T-Rex. That happens. Let's see what's in here for us to use. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's right. I needed my Dinopedia. That's what I was looking for. So I could see what kind of food they needed and all that stuff. Be good.
Oh, yeah. I should probably use my dinosaurs and check in on them. There hey, buddy. Go. You're pretty hungry, aren't you?
All right. So I'm getting all the different types of food that they could possibly want to eat.
Oh, how'd he get out? No, another one broke free.
Another one? Which one? Oh, my God, Mitch.
I have a plan.
Where is he?
I got him.
Mitch, which one got out?
I got him unlocked. Don't even worry.
How did he get out? That thing is double layered high.
We need bigger cages.
Apparently.
No, just break that. Break that.
Why?
Because we No! 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 No!
You stupid Dilophosaurus in the hole or the block.
Here, let's push him. We can push him. Jump back. Push him in. Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! No! Yes! No! No!
No! No! No! No! Buddy! 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 No! Don't go this way!
Oh, don't go in that one. You don't want to go in there. That guy's not too friendly.
No! No! Stop it! This way.
Get him in, Mitch. Get him in.
Try. Jump. Push. Push.
Push! We can get. My God, Mitch, this is turning into a disaster.
That's it.
You just
build the cage.
Like
build the cage.
All right, I'll fill it up. I'll keep punching him. Fill it up. Just fill it up, Mitch. Are you filling it?
Yeah.
Tell me when I'm good.
You're good.
I don't
want to
kill him. Okay. Wow. It's extremely close.
Get out.
Try. Ow. Ow. He's killing me now. Ow. I'm sorry. I did it for your own good. Ow.
Yes. We did it!
Alrighty.
Alright.
That was interesting.
Now I gotta smash this fence.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure this other one doesn't sneak out now.
Yeah,
apparently they can sneak out of that high of a fence.
Yeah, that's crazy, Cray.
Apparently a thing. There we go. Place this down.
Oh, an egg's hatched!
Which one?
I don't know. Carl!
It's Carl Jr.?
Yeah!
Is he all cute?
Oh, he's adorable. What are we gonna call him?
I don't know.
Do we just call him Carl Dose? I think we should call him... I think this one's a girl. Carlito. Or Carlita.
Carlita?
Carlita.
Alright. Fine. Carlita the T-Rex. That's a very nice name, Mitch.
Thank you. You know, I thought so. I thought you'd appreciate a little...
Well, back to where I was on feeding these dinosaurs. All right, what are you, you little monster that ran away? What do you need? Ah, he's getting a little hungry. All right, you don't eat raw beef. I'll give you some raw chicken then. How about that?
All right, I'm back to you feed him. I'll keep caging him, because I think these cages need some serious reinforcing.
Oh yeah, absolutely. All right, well this one, Mitch, is all nice and fedsy doodled, and we also need one for a plesiosaur. So if you want to get on making that fence, that'd be good. There you go. Hello, guy. Oh, you can't eat through the iron bars? My god.
Oh, I think our Spinosaurus is going to get out soon, too.
Our Spinosaurus? No. Why would he get out?
Because look how big he is.
Not big enough. Oh, geez. Good thing we started feeding him when we thought about it, Mitch. Some of these are getting down to like 56 hunger left in things.
Really?
Could have been really bad.
Could have been a catastrophe.
Catastrophe and a half. What's this bad? Oh, okay. The Brachiosaurus. Oh, wow, he has a lot of hunger. That's fine. That's good. At least you don't have to feed him as often. Here we go, little buddy. Let me just... Oh, wait, you don't eat that. All right, what do you eat?
Did you just call him a little buddy? The thing's huge.
Hey, the little buddy.
All right, I think the T-Rex is fully reinforced. I don't
sugar,
think
apple, and cookies. Yeah, this guy likes sugary treats, I'll tell you.
I know. It's awesome.
All right, let's see. Nothing in there. Oh, we got apples right here. Perfect. Got just the thing for you, buddy.
All right. I'm layering this two more times. And if he gets out, I give up.
You surrender?
I will surrender.
Aw, the Brachiosaurus full. He had a lot of apples, though. He's a hungry one. Oh my god, Mitch! This guy, I think he's already out of the cage.
I told you he's big.
No, he's not. He's not. He's not out of the cage. Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Our cage is too small, not even too tall, it's just too small.
What are we gonna do about it?
I don't... Expand!
Trump, can we?
Start an expansion.
Alright, I'll start one in this direction. I need to get more iron bars though. Let me finish feeding all these guys off and then I'll do that.
Oh god, his booty.
Oh, this guy's getting too big too. Our Stegosaurus, Mitch.
Oh boy, we made a really big mistake. Thinking these guys would not get that big.
I don't think we were meant for the zoo life.
No, we were not meant for the dinosaur life.
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
It's not even just dinosaurs, it's just animals in general. I don't think we were meant to take care of them.
We are the animals. How are we supposed to take care of them?
Exactly, right? This is ridiculous. Like this T-Rex, I guarantee you, he's almost dead already of hunger. Am I right, Mr. T-Rex? Actually, oh my god, he is hungry already. Jesus! You eat quick, buddy. There you go. You okay now? Alright, good. You're gonna grow big and strong and not run away like your counterpart.
Otherwise, we're gonna have to beat you to a pulp.
Yeah,
alright. Alright, I just made this bigger, but I think it's actually too small.
Don't tell me that, Mitch. Okay, I've got the last 74 iron bars, so we're running low on iron.
I still have two stacks worth, but still. This is a very scary time for us.
Yeah, he's definitely tall enough, you're right, but he's gonna need...
Hey, look, our friend has a sheep with him.
Really? Do you think he's gonna eat him?
I hope so.
That'd be nice. If only, right?
If only, if only.
If only.
Okay. Now... I gotta connect this cage.
Oh, we have more iron bars I didn't even know about. Perfect. Alright, so let me get my wood axe out. And let's get to work, buddy.
Oh, I've been working. What do you mean, get to work?
Well, I mean, I've been working too, just not on this particular project at hand.
I've been working very hard, please.
Thank you very much, sir. Alright, let's see. I get it. Stop yelling. I know you're hungry. Actually, wait, you're the only one I haven't fed yet. Let me see. What do you need? What do you eat? Oh, you're not that hungry right now. Alright, oh, I'll give you some anyway to hold you off. Here you go, buddy.
Everything.
Have some nice raw fish for you.
Okay.
Alright, he's all good now. I think. Yeah, he's good enough.
He'll make it.
I wonder at what age they stop growing.
I think it's day 10.
Day 10?
Our T-Rex was day 6, by the way. Before he went crazy. So...
Don't tell me that.
Apparently they get bigger.
No, Mitch, that's not what I needed to hear.
I think that's what you needed to hear. You needed to know the
so,
truth.
We're going to need to make this thing like five layers higher for this, whatever he's called, the weird thingy that likes to... Spinosaurus!
That one.
Yeah, we're going to need to make this a lot bigger.
Be free, my friends!
How many iron bars do you have, by the way?
I still have a bunch.
Okay.
There we go, I connected them. Be friends again.
Here we go. Alright, are you sure you have a bunch more? Because I've stolen everything from the chests. Like, you have them in your inventory?
Yep.
Alright, perfect. Because to make this as big as that and yet a little more, I don't know, rectangular, it's costing a lot of iron, Mitch.
That's okay. It'll be worth it.
Alrighty. You say so, buddy.
Look at our friends. They're growing up so fast.
I wouldn't call these guys friends. Are you kidding me, Mitch?
No, these friends. Two are friends.
I was gonna say, friends don't eat everyone's food and run away like that T-Rex and break part of their house. At least my friends. I don't know. Maybe yours might do that. Who knows?
My friends don't
it's
do
It's a weird
that.
World.
My friends don't do nothing like that.
I was gonna say, it's a weird world out there. I don't know. I wouldn't judge you if those were your friends. I'm just saying, you know.
No, but look. I connected this. Now our little buddies are able to play. They got a pretty big pen for the two. Whoa, one of them grew up again. Oh, they both did now.
Oh, jeez. Is the pen big enough still?
Yeah.
Okay.
These guys are still like... small. These guys are still pretty small. Oh, the Brachio's getting bigger.
That's not good. Because he's one of the guys that will eventually break. I guarantee you, Mitch, we're going to need to layer his almost as much as the T-Rex, probably.
Yeah, Stegosaurus, time for you to get an expansion. This is ridiculous.
This is absolutely insane. Half our time is spent nowadays just expanding the cage.
You gotta do what you gotta do, right?
Survival of the fittest. We might have to start killing some off.
Oh boy, he's starting to jump.
Is he getting mad?
I don't know, but he's starting to jump.
It's not good. I think he's getting a little mad at you. Wow, my endless supply of baked potatoes is apparently endless. I'm running low.
You mean not endless? It's ending. I goofed. I need to make this bigger.
No, that was the point. I was saying, you know, because we thought it was endless, but it's not.
I know, but you said endless twice.
Nuh-uh.
Big noob.
There we go. I can hatchet this away.
Ha, you're not getting out.
I've succeeded in making this guy's cage that much bigger. Although I do have to get the wood bars out from underneath. My big fear is, like, if it's made of wood at the bottom of it, does that mean they can break out? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I'm probably just crazy.
I don't know either. All I know is this guy is getting a nice cage.
I just like that they don't try and eat you when you're setting up their cage. It's really nice of them.
You know what? It is.
And your
really
microwave
thoughtful.
Just went off.
I know. You like that?
Yeah. I don't know. I just always expect, you know, them to be super hungry and start eating me, but they don't. They're very respectful about it. Like, oh, look, here's the guy that makes our cages. Let's not eat him for now. Maybe later.
Except for the Mosasaurus. Wow. Those jerks.
Oh, my God. He's always hungry. But he's self-sufficient, so I don't really care. I can just leave him be, and no, he'll eat his weight in food. I just think how he senselessly kills fish. He doesn't even eat them. They're just always piled up there. He's like, yep, got another one.
Yeah, he's a monster.
He literally, he's like, yeah, I got another one, Jim. And just, that's it. Just leaves him.
Yep. He's definitely a cruel, cruel dinosaur. No mercy.
There are certain there's definitely friendlier dinosaurs out there.
Yeah, to say the least. No, I want it there. Okay. I think we're good. I can let him free. Be free. Well, sort of.
There we go. Yeah, Mitch, you're gonna like this guy's new cage, which I'm sure he will as well.
And this guy better like his cage. It's pretty nice.
And oh my God, his spine is almost sticking out the top of it. He's actually gonna need it. He's gonna need a cage upgrade even after this. I did all that. He's gonna need to be taller now. It's definitely wide enough. We'll never have to worry about wideness again with this one. But tallness? Oh my God, yeah.
Is he getting bigger again? Ah! Spiny!
He's gotta stop.
We're gonna need to go on another iron hunt. Like this Brachio, this Stegosaurus, like they're gonna need taller things too. I only have 57 left. I'm using it on the Stegosaurus. He deserves it. He's been a peaceful.
Yeah, I've only got 24. I think off camera we're gonna have to go iron hunting again. That is awesome. I love it.
So fun.
No, really though. I actually do love this mod. It's really cool.
Yeah, it's actually a ton of fun. Except for the iron mining part, but.
No, yeah, the iron
mining. This is actually pretty cool.
Otherwise, though, yeah, the whole concept of this is really awesome. Ah, oh, look, he's starting to make use of the space that is huddling in a corner looking for a way to break out. He's like, aw, guess I'm stuck here. Might as well make the most of it.
Sheboygan, almost done with this fence. And this is the last layer Steggy's going to need for a while.
Wow, our Mosasaurus is getting kind of big, too.
There we go. Oh, good, perfect time. I think Steggy grew again. Yeah, boy. There I still have 18 iron fences. This poor bird is going to get bigger than the cage, I bet. And we're not helping it.
We're going to have to make it a little wider eventually.
Nope, we're leaving it.
He'll break out then, probably.
Nope, he'll have to die.
My God, Mitch. I don't think he'll die. I think he'll just break out.
Well, then let him be free like Carl.
What if he becomes... Wait, why is there dinosaur meat on the ground there? Oh, my God. I think they become aggressive towards each other when they get big...
Well, I guess we know who the better man was.
He just ate his brother.
Feed his brother to him. He's hungry. Feed his brother to him.
Was it the sheep? I mean, I'll feed him to him, but do you think it was the sheep maybe that?
Maybe, but feed his brother to him.
I don't think he doesn't eat his brother, does he?
Yes, he does. Says he does.
No, it must be a different type of dinosaur.
Oh, it actually is labeled as that specific meat.
Mitch, I mean, you could try yourself, but he's not eating. He's not having any part of it. Either way, now we need a new name for him. What should we call him? Dill? I mean, he's a Dilophosaurus. Yeah, we'll call him Dill. I'll get to making the grave.
So, Dilly? Alright, fine. Just Dill.
Well, Mitch,
Dill lived a good life until his brother's turned on
him. Sad day when we have to close out an episode of this by building a gravestone. Someone's gotta do it.
Look at all these failures. We have to expand the graveyard pretty soon.
Oh, jeez. This one we're making a netherrack. I'm just trying to be as creative as possible. I was looking for new blocks to use, but dang, we're eventually going to run out.
I guess we'll have to double layer it. Here, start over here.
No, you don't need to do that. We'll just keep making it wider. That's what I've been doing. Just digging into the wall.
All right. We'll do it your way.
See? Just keep making it wider. This is absolutely ridiculous.
Well, it is a graveyard.
There we go. Get the cobble running upward.
And this works, because he was killed by his own family.
I know, right? Well, this is too funny, though. That was too funny. Well, anyway, guys, as we're writing this one out, I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, be sure to click on that like button. Let us know you appreciate it, you want to see more. And, of course, leave down below what you want to see more of in dinosaurs in the future.
That's right, because next episode is the last round of dinosaurs until... For a while, actually, I shouldn't say until when, because we don't know when. It all depends on your support and how much you dudes want to see the series. So it means a lot to know that you're enjoying it.
Uh-huh, and after that, it'll go on a long break, probably a couple weeks or so. And we'll be back once it's nice and refreshed.
That's right. Thank you all so much. We'll see you later.
Bye.